So before ko i-chika yung ibang ganap na abanamay nakakapagod talaga, share ko muna na natapos na namin ang aming 2,000 pieces jigsaw puzzle. Ayan na siya. Naging busy din kami kaka-assemble nitong puzzle, no? But okay lang naman ito kahit itok time kasi it is also a fun thing to do together as a couple. At parang stress reliever din siya. For Tim, he's very passionate with his personal programming project, but there would be times he would encounter some bugs or errors sa codes niya, kaya he would break from his programming routine, then punta naman dito sa table na ito para mag-jigsaw. So that is if we are not gardening, no? Dahil may iba-iba kasi kaming mga projects, mga ganyan activity. Ayun, no, kasi isa yung isa, gusto talaga laging may ginagawa. Kaya ako nadadamay na din. So it took us almost 8 weeks or 2 months to finish the 2,000 pieces puzzle. We will miss this activity, but pahinga muna kami sa kakapuzzle for now since expected na busy kami in the coming months for other projects. So plano namin i-frame ito, but wala pa kaming frame. We're still figuring out how to store and display our first ever jigsaw puzzle as a married couple. So proud na proud kaming dalawa dyan dahil pinaghirapan talaga naming dalawa na tapusin yan.